Right, follow the bridge.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
But this isn't my car.
There, I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit, motorbike!
He's down! Run them off the road!
He'll be all right. Said no, you cared.
He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit, nowhere to climb.
Okay, this is really dangerous. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
Stop us! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Should not have crossed us!
Get out of there!
Here, here!
Oh, this should be fun.
Thinking.
Thank you.
We need to go around.
Keep your head down!
Take them down!
Out you go. Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck? Get close enough and we can grapple to it. Are you joking? Let's do this. Nadine!
Oh, shit!
I've got the protection! Moving! Fraser! On the other side! Stop it! I'm slipping!
More vehicles coming on the other side! This sniper's too! Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay, your turn.
Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
Oh. I've welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good. Shit!
There is no way out.
Need a ride. Oh, shit, Nadine!
Oh, go!
God damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time. Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! How's Trix?
We need to switch the train to another track!
Yeah. Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Oh, train's getting closer! That's it! We're clear!
All right, back to the switch!
Push!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it! We did it!
Shit! Nadine! I've got to get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it!
Go! I'll keep him at bay.
Okay. Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit! Oh, God.
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. Hold still!
Get him!
What did I see?
I really don't care!
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. You never should have left.
Shut up!
Shit! We could have done so much together.
I've seen a cheap loss.
Come here.
Get him! Come
here! This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Come! Vermin! Oh. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow!
Okay.
Jesus.
That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western.
I got it. Private collector.
Huh?
Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.